Hey folks, I rebuilt the crew member apartments again, but to close this section I need an interface in the ventilation matter. I have no choice to complete that before or at least to have a plan about how it works. You see, I am completely escalated with annotations, my friends. Let's check what we have at this point. The plan was to make a ventilation circle. It's fine, let's start the small overview. Level 3 behind the filters is the start point. After that, a shaft about here to distribute the fresh air pipes. Some in the front and some in the back. I have more than one time something like a device for pressure. Why not? The next step is a spaceship back sharing device. Fairly over the whole size and provides the air for example here to the stairs and elevator on the other side. Everything leads to the top to the connection pipe and seeks away in the front part. The pipe and other areas are huge. Means we can't every time change the entire air in this. I think about an energy shield. We have surely enough energy adapter for this. The shaft behind the wall gives us the air for the front section. And now I have two wires. And this one. He provides also this elevator. Here the dirty air comes back and ends where we started in the third level. If I complete the front part, I make a new one. But for now, thanks so much for watching. Drop a like, a comment and press the subscribe button. And see you next time.